Is that guy who I think that was? That could be interesting.
What's going on?
Is that Kalkstein?
Ah, he's finally come to. And he can speak human, turns out. Started thinking I'm not conversed in common the whole way. Except maybe with me reflection in the piss bucket.
Where am I?
On the Albatross. On the Fakbarth Isle. It's no strange tongue, has it? En route to Ophir.
Don't remember signing on as a sailor.
I don't think this is my choice.
You didn't, mate. They dragged you aboard. Seems you killed their prince.
Oh. Yeah, that's probably not good.
Oh, toad in the sewers. Damn it. Should consider myself lucky, I guess. Could have killed me on the spot.
Depends how you look at it.
Why didn't they is the question.
Bit of a theory. Heard them saying they come here on a mission, dispatched by their king to find their prince, lift his curse. Wagered their honor, and that of their families 5 generations back, that they'd bring him home, safe and sound.
And I killed him. Great. So, must think they can save their honor by bringing the prince's murderer back to face the king's justice.
Okay, first of all, who are you?
And who might you be?
Felipe Caligrand, at your service. Petty thief, professional fence, and your guide about Oxenford. One of a bit of time.
Mm-hmm. And why are you here? You kill a prince too?
Well, to their thinking, I had a hand in this one's death. See, I was their guide. Led them down into the sewers. But not until after you'd cut their prince's gut open.
Sorry about that.
Not your fault, mate. When all said and done, could have sat on my ass in the alchemy playing Gwent. Didn't have to brag about knowing Oxenford better than my own breeches.
I wouldn't complain. How long we been sailing?
We been at sea long?
Dunno, Riley. Not that long. Though, on the other hand... But what's it matter, any road?
Well, we talking days, hours?
If they're hauling me off to hang me, I'm not in a hurry to arrive.
Me? I'm glad to be sailing to Ophir. I hear they got wild horses there. White, with black stripes. Always wanted to see one of them.
Sure they're not black horses with white stripes?
Nay. Black horses with white stripes they got in Zanguebar. That I'm sure of.
That's pretty funny. Did you see a woman?
Listen, there was a young woman, a medic, red hair. They capture her too?
Don't recall seeing anyone of the sort. You were alone.
Good.
Yeah, well, that's a good sign.
Means she managed to flee. Hopefully made it home. Tried to break out yet?
Used every ounce of charm I got. Nothing doing. Might be my Ophiri's, Rusty.
My Ophiri's non-existent.
Well, we'll be at sea at least a month. Could teach you something that time.
Elkal! Why does he figure we'll be here at least a month?
What's that mean?
Told us to shut up.
There's been a misunderstanding. Can I talk to your captain?
Alakal Sorkan! Galavatkar u Albata again!
Quiet, dog. You killed our prince, and you'll pay for that.
Gile Valar, Karvarethaner.
You'd be dead already.
Revhagar ni Aram e
Vengeance is not ours to reap, Anna.
Dorgate ye Alami.
We swore on our honor.
How do I say? Take me to your captain.
Faith Alache ul Igulath.
What?
Elkal!
Yeah, I don't think they're buying that.
Vyoth.
Vyoth.
Alche ul Igulath.
Elkal. Inkal avr ikel ugeherevn ul vitar.
Did we do good?
What just happened? What did he say?
Said to sit quiet, and that you'll hang in 2 weeks.
Oh, yeah, okay, went well then. Good.
Give it a rest. No point talking to that lot. All you get's angry gurgles, and they puff up, you notice? Like them fish. What's it they're called?
Puffer fish.
Anyone here who speaks common?
Ah, there's this mercenary with him. Looks Adanian to me. He's the one recruited me to show him through the sewers. Oh, and the mage what leads them knows a bit. Heard him talking. I doubt either will talk to you. How was you? Catch some shut eye. Not go on flapping your tongue. Got a long voyage ahead.
Sleep's not what I need. Someone I can actually communicate with. That's what I want.
Speak of the devil.
Geralt. Remember me?
Who's this guy? Is that... I can't really make out who that is.
Not really.
Gaunt Arodin, known also as Master Mirror. We met in White Orchard. I helped you find
Master
your...
Mirror.
We meet again. And it seems you need my help again.
This is gonna cost me.
That is, if this slot doesn't kill you first.
How'd you get in here?
Long story, but it bore you. I'd prefer to focus on something more useful, like getting you off this ship. Because you do wish to disembark, do you not?
Yeah, sure. But what on earth could you?
Oh, more than you'd ever expect. I shall help you, Geralt. But before I do, I must
return
a favor.
Right. Can't possibly get something for nothing.
Indeed. When all's said and done, I am a merchant. So, do you want my help?
Yes.
It's a deal. Once it's all over, we shall meet at midnight at the crossroads, meet the willows near the village of Yantra. Ah, and I must give you something to remember me by.
Whoa! What is he?
What's that?
A mark to show we're associates.
What?
Who are you gabbing with?
With no one.
Oh, never liked boats. Not one bit.
Behave like devils. Make me stomach churn. Primed to sleep through the whole thing.
This is our way out.
Didn't bargain for no storm. I fear that means a tidy jump in my fee.
To Ophir, get us safely. The king's reward will be generous.
What about the prisoner?
Before the king, we must bring him. On doing so, my honor relies.
Can't we just bring your king the bastard's head? Like we do with the other?
The other drowned. We could do nothing. We deliver live this one. Apart from all else, the hell the king is sure to condemn him to. I wish you
see. Whoa, that's...
What kind of hell?
Our neighbor, I think.
Flaying
or was.
Water. This is
Whoa! Well, right into it. Whoa. I can't even... Oh yeah. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus a mage. That was a good one. Do we have any of our oils? Yeah, we still do. And we have... Can't we throw our gear on? Alright, that's better. And where is our hangman's venom? Here we go. Whoa. Oh, that hurts them too. I like that. That's pretty cool. Whatever that is. Oh, okay. That's probably not good. Is he on our side? Oh, come on. There we go. Oh my god. What is this optional business? I guess we could just run away from here, but... Come on. Okay, I don't know what he's throwing. Did he just... Okay, so this guy, I don't think is who I thought he was. It's just hard to close in on him. Look at this, he like bounces them. Oh my god. There we go. Wow. Pearl, Lesser Vell's runestone, letter from an Ophiri merchant. Werner, Ferner, Perner, whatever it be that they call you. Whatever be it they call you. No idea have I why the most gracious crown mage, Ahmad, designated all people you as our liaison. The argument that you best know this land, being Nordling yourself, do not I find in the least bit convincing, because Edirne's as much to do with Redania as Zeracania has with Ophir, namely nothing. But as the wishes of his graciousness are not to be disputed, beseech you, I do try to deliver to him this message. Our camp we have staked near Brynwich, a village. In keeping with the orders given to us by the court and his graciousness, knowledge and goods of our land we now share with the local populaces. Sadly, as to their mental capacities, my predictions rightly judged, so I renew my request for permission to travel towards a greater urban settlement where our knowledge and experience will be better appreciated. Dula Kamani. Okay. Ophiri tunics. I'll take the runestones. There's a greater one. Another greater. Is there any way to check the ship, I wonder? Is, but is there anything interesting? Not really. Thank God we came back for the sheepskin. Where exactly are we? We're in Novigrad. And we're on a tiny island. Okay. We have no choice but to meet our new best friend. We should actually rest just in case. Hey, still got Roach. This is good. Not weak. That's awesome. He's a persistent one. Well, that'll teach you. Now, what is it that you guys are protecting that's so important to you? Oh, this is rake storage. Got a dirtied letter. For WJ's eyes only. Arrived at designated location, took care of the knight, sunk their boat, but their leader's causing trouble. Locked him in the cellar till he wises up. We'll starve the fucker into submission. Heading back to Novigrad soon as we get the goods. Tom, Two Teeth. Okay. Look at this, is their little Fistech station. Hello. Okay, we gotta get in here. I'm going to attempt. Let's see, can we shoot these? Okay, well that'll do. For some reason I thought they were going to explode. Rusted key and a letter written in blood. The sword, famine, and perfidy? Read Brother Anselm's letter. Now this could very well... Yeah, see this is... Oh no, okay. This is from Hearts of Stone. Cool. I didn't know if... Because we'd probably still run into... other quests, but let's see what this letter says. Brethren, I write you now in my own blood, so you may know, you may now what fate befell me. Following M's orders, I traveled to Novigrad to resupply and sell our latest batch of Fistech. I left the men in my command on our boat along with the goods and the coin while I went to the hut on the beach to await WJ's men. When they arrived, it was well after dark, and one of them bore a linen sack on his back. This sack did not contain the promised Novigrad crowns. Instead, it held the heads of my men. The scoundrels demanded to know where the Fistech was, but I only told them about the case in the ship, which they will never open without the key. My choice to slip this into my arse. Oh my god. Shortly before they caught me proved wise, for they searched everywhere else. Though they interrogated me harshly, I withheld the truth. Instead, I insisted one of the men they murdered on the ship was carrying the key, and my role was merely to negotiate. They wanted to kill me at once, but their captain had another idea at the last minute. They locked me in this becursed cage to wither and die slowly from hunger and thirst. The second day of my captivity, I heard the screams of my captors. I know not whether I saw true or visions, but it seemed drowners had emerged from the water and were devouring the Horsens alive. Yet the problem remains that they, the Horsens, not the drowners, have so securely locked me in, I see no means of escape. I've sat here 6 days now. I stopped feeling hunger after the third. My guts have turned in on themselves. Now I dream only of drink. I'd give all the gold in the world for a sip of water. It could be rank and full of larvae, and still I would guzzle it greedily. I drank my own urine for the first few days, but no longer produce any. I have nothing left, not even hope. The last thing keeping me sane is the task of writing this letter to you. Farewell. Oh my god, these guys are brutal. Okay, well, let's go find what this unlocks. It's close by. From the notes, Geralt learned about a treasure hidden in a locked chest. Okay, this better be worth it. Usually, when we've searched for treasure before in the water, it's never been that lucrative, but... going in. Come on. These are not one shots. Come on. I actually kind of prefer that. Stryborg rune, lesser glyph, pig hide. Okay, well. We've had worse, that's for sure. Okay, let's go meet this guy, shall we? We've got a couple of things right here, which we should probably investigate, and then we'll be well on our way to meet this guy at the crossroads. So we have a few runes, but our swords are already very improved. One thing I do want to check out sooner rather than later is these rune words. And I believe the guy is in Oxenford, if I'm not mistaken. Enchanting. Visit the rune rite to learn about his craft. Yes. That is what I want to do sooner rather than later. No. I'm really digging the fact that we have extra, like, quick keys for consumables. Can we not get up here? We've got a monster's den. Of course we do. Oh, is that what I think it is? Looks like a golem. It definitely is. Okay. Elemental oil and our echidna decoction would be great. Oh, the cat. Okay, let's go with another decoction then, since we're clearing it. Let's try Arch Griffin. Oh, he's not that strong. Come on. What? I heard something. Hello, feline steel sword superior. Okay. Now I see what you were protecting. A little bit of everything. Okay, but what about up here? Is that above? I'm thinking so. Whoa. This is what we heard underneath. Come on. God damn it, the cat again. I think I'm actually gonna end up switching that,
Come on.
Oh, it didn't get rid of the cat. Oh, that one triggered the cat. That's hilarious. Okay. Yeah, at some point I'll probably rebuild my whole skill tree, to be honest. Try something a little different. Drink one of those potions. Hello. So these Ophiri weapons and armor, I don't think any of them are really going to be that beneficial to us, but... Okay, I think we'll probably go meet this guy. There might be one more stop along the way. Maybe right here. I should always make sure that I pop any of the remaining swallows before we meditate, just for efficiency. Oh, hello. I'm curious, what would you be protecting? Come on. Reminds me of the good old days. Cockatrices used to be... Is it cockatrices or cockatry? I'm not sure on the correct vernacular there, but... I remember the very first one that we ever fought. Who's guarding this? I'm gonna guess a water hag of some kind. Yep! Come on. He's pretty tough. Greater Glyph of Igni, I'll take that. Princess Zenthea's sword. What is this? Very cool. Maybe a throwback to Xena. Could be. Okay. To the crossroads. Nighttime is incoming. Let's just see, is there anybody around here that we haven't seen before? No, we've talked to this fellow.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Let's see what he's got going on, though. He's got a few things. Looks like he'll take this stuff off my hands, which is fine by me. That's all he can afford. What does he have? Does he have any Arenaria? I remember needing some of that. Before. No, he doesn't. Or Belice seeds? I don't think so.
Farewell.
Okay, midnight.
I knew you'd come.
You a soothsayer?
It matters little who I am. Your escape, I made it possible. Previously, Yennefer, you found her thanks to me, so you feel you owe me.
Memento you gave me. Pretty effective reminder.
That is its purpose. Incidentally, I find it quite funny how even the most rotten scoundrels have this inner compunction to repay debts of gratitude. Humans, elves, dwarves, all races. You really must explain that to me one day. As for the here and now, tell me, how'd you manage with your theories?
Well, okay. I did okay. We know he's got some powers, so I'm not gonna question it.
Thanks for your help, really. But you could have chosen more conventional means, given me the key to my cell, for instance.
Oh my, far too simple. I dislike simple solutions. Do you like them?
Doubt we're here to talk about my preferences.
True. I'd much rather tell you about an individual of interest to us both. It's about a man, worse than most. A vulgar, despicable man with a heart of stone. A man who refuses to pay his debts.
Really think this'll interest me? Any reason why?
He's wronged you as well. His name is Olgierd von Everick.
Oh, I see how this is coming into play. I don't really have anything against the guy, but how did he get on your shit list?
What did he do to you?
Before I reveal this, I'd like to make one thing very clear. Olgierd von Everick did willfully and maliciously conspire to cause you to kill a man who might have been cured. Had I not intervened, you would have lost your head for this.
Do you know why he did it? Because he's a degenerate monster in human flesh who feeds on the pain and suffering of others.
Well, you clearly don't like him. What did he do to you?
He and I made a pact. A pact under which I called on my many talents and associates to give him what he desired. And now the time's come to pay. Yet, he shirks his obligation.
Need me to collect a debt? I'm not some hired muscle.
Muscle is not what this requires. It needs a soul intelligent and clever. An individual who fears no dare. Someone like you.
Pure flattery, that.
Of course it is. After all, I am a traveling merchant. But make no mistake, I've many interesting wares on offer.
Wares like?
Surfeit. Abundance for the body and soul. You will lack neither food nor drink. As a witcher, you might desire weapons supreme. I can offer you those you dreamt of.
Now you're speaking my language.
Body, agile as never before, your mind faster than lightning. Romantic prowess to charm all womankind. But above all, I offer a great, true adventure. An experience like no other, the fate of only the chosen few.
Sure sounds generous. And all that for my help with one small matter. Won't want anything else from me?
Just one. Honesty.
Okay. So, can you tell me what you've done for Olgierd?
What did you do for Olgierd? Break him out of a cell too?
In some sense, yes. I remember that day quite well. It was a light drizzle, yet the cold tore right through you. Olgierd appeared at the break of dawn. Gaunt as a rail, his shirt moth-eaten, seemed to have naught but the sword at his side. It quite pained me to look at him. He asked for help, and help I gave. Made him a rich man, successful, esteemed. He is who he is today, thanks only to me. And yet afterwards, he turned his back, shunned me, sends me off when I dare ask for payment. Even sicked his hounds on me once. He's thus left me no option but to invoke the terms of our pact. And that is where you come in.
Okay, and how much is his debt?
How much does he owe you?
Gentlemen, don't discuss coin.
Need to know the details if you want me to get my hands dirty. How much? 1,000,000 crowns? 2,000,000?
I'm no usurer to lend coin for interest. No.
Yeah, I didn't think it was coin.
What Olgierd owes me is far more personal than shiny things that clink. As much as I regret it, I can say no more. I must respect his privacy.
What about you? Call yourself a man of many talents? Can't you take care of this?
Therein lies the catch. Our pact states that before I can collect my due, I must yet fulfill 3 wishes for von Everick.
What is he, like,
cannot
a
fulfill
djinn or a genie?
Like,
I don't
making
get it.
Making use instead of a... how shall I put it? A proxy.
Mm-hmm. So what you need's a sucker.
What I need is an ally. And something tells me I shall find none better than you.
What do you expect me to do?
To start with, join me in paying von Everick a visit. Then, well, then we shall improvise. I believe, however, that all will end well. And once it does, We three shall meet and thank one another for the voyage we shared.
Right. Specifics now. Thought Olgierd had three wishes, requests, whatever.
He does. He may ask three things of us. Yet, we won't know what they are until we see him.
I don't know about this.
All seems a little shady. Your help, your pact with Olgierd, his three requests.
Think it over. I agree, you've no a priori reason to trust me. But, as it happens, I was in the right place at the right time to help you. And it's also the case that the same man has wronged us both. To my mind, those are reasons to work together.
To my mind, not so much.
Come with me to see Olgierd. You shall see he's a vile, dishonorable man who treats the lives of all folk like playthings, as he treated yours when he sent you to find the Frog Prince.
Well, I'm in. For better or for worse.
Fine. I'll go see Olgierd with you, but no promises.
That is all I ask.
Now remove the damn mark.
Naturally. Just as soon as you complete your task.
No.
Go. You will not regret it. We shall meet there. I've a matter to attend to along the way.
Another debt to collect?
Okay. Perhaps. I'm intrigued by this guy.